GRO. Oh. All boy. Meron akong isa. 8 to 5 trabaho ka. Meron akong trabaho. Paglabas, papasok ka ng 9 PM part-time hanggang 6 AM. Ano trabaho to? Call center. Kung kulang itong sweldo mo 8 to 5, o part-time ka dito, 9 to 6. So paglabas mo na alas 6, pasok ka ng alas 8. Paglabas mo na alas 5, pasok ka alas 9. Shoot up na, check mo. Mamamatay ka na lang, di ba? Tama, mali. So today, gusto ko mag-ang opportunity na magkakaroon kayo ng negosyo dito sa Singapore. But at the same time, magkakaroon din kayo ng negosyo sa Philippines. Gusto niyo ba yun?
Yes!
Gusto niyo ba yun?
Yes!
So magiging mabilis po ang aking presentation because I believe some of you have worked. Kaya magiging mabilis lang po yung presentation ko. Pangalan po ng company namin, ito. Okay? Sorry. Ang pangalan niya ay Alliance in Motion Global, or in other words, AIM. AIM Global. Ano po ba kami? Okay, a marketing company conceptualized to provide unmatched quality distribution of exceptional products, may mga produkto po kayo papakita, and services to local and global market. Philippine company to na nag-expand sa both Singapore and Brunei, and we are adding up more countries in our global expansion. Ang may-ari o people who found this business are three young leaders who are distributors of other networking companies before. These people have extensive experience in network marketing. Sino yun? Una, si Dr. Ed Gabantong, family medicine physician na nag-practice po sa kung saan saan government hospitals back home. Si Francis Miguel, being an engineer. Tapos si Raymond Aspirin. Sila pong tatlo, sinimulan nila ko noong March 2006. Now, duly recognized din tayo ng Philippine Securities and Exchange Commission. In the first place, we can never expand here in Singapore if we are not legal. Because knowing Singapore government, they are very, very strict. Tama ba yun? So kung hindi po ito legal, mahihirapan kami pumasok. So the mere fact that we can hold public orientation seminars, that just means na talagang legal po ang AIM Global. Tapos, ang AIM Global po, ito po yung mga awards na natanggap because we have dedicated ourselves to seeking out nature's best sources for health and beauty and sharing them with the whole world. Ito po yung ating mga tropeyo na kuha sa Pilipinas. Okay? Ang partner ho natin, ang tawag ay Nature's Way. Itong Nature's Way, papakilala ko po sa inyo kanina, ang ginawa nilang exclusive distributor ng produkto nila na ang tawagin ay complete, kinuha nilang exclusive distributor yung AIM Global sa Pilipinas. Initially, 4 years ago, Nature's Way was looking for a company to distribute their products in the Philippines. Ang kinuha nila, AIM Global. Kaya lang, nung masyadong lumaki yung AIM Global sa Pilipinas, ang exclusive distributorship, hindi na lang Pilipinas ang binigay. Binigay na po sa Philippines kaya ng expansion ng Nature's Way, hindi lang sa Philippines, kundi sa buong Asia, Europe, Middle East, even Northern America. Mamaya, ikukwento ko po yan sa inyo. So, ano po yung Nature's Way? Ang Nature's Way po, ay isang kumpanya who has been existing for the last 45 years. Kilala po ito sa America being the number one premium herbal company. It's totally debt-free. Nakalagay po siya sa New York Stock Exchange as publicly listed company. Tapos meron po siya more than 200 medical doctors, scientists, researchers, and even herbalists. Extensive ang research and development niya. Number one food supplement herbal company. And then, ito po yung ating mga seals of approval. Our products